In honor of Jess and I's 1 year together, here is the last moments of our public access test. At this point in the journey, the training camp is complete, and the last part of the puzzle is the public access test. Here, all the handlers will walk the streets of the mall, working on all their skills that they've learned, and finally ending with a wall of dogs, all in a perfect sit and stay. After these final moments are complete, you, as the handler, are now free to take your dog wherever you go.